And now a news update on the NCW Life Channel.
Good afternoon. Salmon recovery efforts in North Central Washington are falling short of goals. That's according to a new report from the Governor's Salmon Recovery Office. The report issued late last week says runs of both Spring Chinook and Steelhead have been consistently lower in the past 5 years. I spoke with Greer Maier, a fisheries biologist for the Upper Columbia Salmon Recovery Board. She said the 30-year goals, though, are reachable.
In order to delist and take these species off the Endangered Species Act list, we have to meet certain numbers of fish returning to the region, and we're well below those goals. It's been about 10 years since we first came out with our recovery plan, which was written by the local board here and with the help of the community members and other scientists and technical staff. And so it's only 10 years and it's a 30-year plan, so we have a long way to go. And we've seen some significant progress since these fish were listed in the late 1990s. But in the recent years, the last 3 years or so, we've seen some lower returns, and a lot of that has to do with changes in ocean conditions that don't benefit salmon. They don't do as well in the current conditions that are out in the ocean. And we have a large number of sea lions and seals that moved into the estuary, and they're basically feeding on a lot of our spring Chinook. And so we have some big challenges, but it highlights the need for our work, because we do continue to see these fish return, and that's what's important, is making sure they can make it through some of these tougher times.
The Upper Columbia Salmon Recovery Board is a volunteer organization that oversees salmon recovery efforts along the Wenatchee, the Entiat, the Methow, and the Okanogan Rivers. Quick look now at our forecast, which calls for continuing cloudy skies and cold temperatures. Single-digit lows expected for tonight and tomorrow. Steve Hare, NCW Life News.